All right, one, we got them actually all stapled closed. The winner of the $10,000, Brian Swift.